angel shark. One of the most deadly sharks in the kelp forest. And certainly the best camouflaged. An angel shark will lie in wait for days. Openings for breathing, called spiracles, blow out sand that helps cover its body. The trap is set. Nearly half a meter long, this little shark is extremely vulnerable. In this forest, it pays to keep a low profile. Staying close to the seabed is a good way to avoid most predators.